Have you forgotten the SS code or PIN of the online banking service of OCBC Bank? Don't worry, I'll help you recover it. Hello everyone, I hope you all are having an amazing time. Today I'm back with another tutorial video, and in this video, I'll be guiding you guys through the steps of recovering the SS code or PIN of the online banking service of OCBC Bank. So let's get started and find out how that can be done. First of all, go to the web browser of your choice and in the address bar type www.ocbc.com and hit in. You'll then be redirected to the official website of OCBC Bank. Now, click on the login option that can be seen at the top right side of the screen and then go to Personal Banking. Once you do that, you'll be redirected to this page where you'll be asked for your login details. Now, in order to recover your SS code or PIN, you first have to click on the link, No SS Code or PIN, click here. Once you do that, you'll be redirected to this page. In order to recover your SS code or PIN, you'll have to fill in all these details. First of all, enter your ATM or credit or debit card details. Enter the last 8 digits of your card number and 6-digit PIN. After that, enter the personal details, select the identification type, and then enter the identification number. Once you have done that, enter your date of birth. And the last thing that you'll have to do is solve this captcha. For that, enter the letters that has been written here in the field provided. And once you have filled in all these details and completed this captcha, click on Next. After that, follow all the instructions provided and give all the required details. Finally, you'll be able to recover the SS code or PIN of the online banking service of OCBC Bank. So, we have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If it was, then please make sure to like, leave a comment, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel, TechQuest. We'll be back with more such videos. Until then, have a great time. Bye-bye.